My name's John Monroe and I'm the creative director of Immersive, and we're here at Alexander Palace for the third epic show featuring Eric Prydz.
A show like Epic, you got a different element, and it's the visual part of it, and you want to push that as far as you can as well, and we just wanted to do something totally different and try to push the technology that was out there to the limit and just make something that no one has ever seen before.
I think this installation is different than a lot of other installations that are out at the moment because of the amount of design time we had. So the artists had a much longer time to do the graphics, and we had a much longer time to develop the architectural form that you see behind you, and then work out the relationship between the columns and the back wall and the hologram and how it all works in time with Eric's music. It's not what you show people, it's how you make them feel. Because of that, we've put a lot of energy and a lot of time into this installation, and that's going to come across winning the experience for the audience.
It's about the experience, the mix between music, and then you got the visual aspect of it, and it will blow people's minds, I think,